don't you give me...
What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and Kale. Today we're going to talk about the periodic table. We're going to talk about the alkali herb, then the transition metals.
The alkali metals is the most reactive group with a low melting point and a boiling point, too.
These three metals are soft like a kite and can be easily cut like ties on spikes.
Properties of alkali include many things, just like a chromosome and a lone vegan drink. What's up, y'all? It's Timo and Kale. Today we're going to talk about the periodic table. Alkali Earth with 6 in the column group 2 on the periodic table on the top.
Magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium, radium. Like stadium.
Alkali Earth is reactive to halogens. Halogens. Ion halide, sex, calcium, chloride, CLC2, and y'all know right.
2 plus electrons, we'll be doing science, photons, and neutrons, make the world on fire. Some of them are found feeling this, but if you find them, they really don't hate you.
What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and KO. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table.
So all of our transition levels, just like when you're in the game, go on to different levels.
We don't mess with zinc. We don't mess with mercury. If you got a problem, you should check on the mercury. The group number represents valence electrons. You don't need them yourself. You don't need scantron. Mercury fluoride is still a compound, just like a deep tree when you get a knockdown. What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and KO. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table. Transition metals have weak bonding ability, just like a size like a 12-4 facility.
High conductivity, high melody, don't forget to think positively. What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and KO. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table.
Alkali metals have weak metallic body, just like your girl when she thought we was body. 3 seconds, boy. Alkali metals are good conductors, just like when you met the train conductor.
One Jimmy neutron makes our world one spin hula. What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and Kale. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table. Alkali herb are shining silver white, don't commit to the world, then you love the spot.
What's up, y'all? It's Kimo and KO. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table.
Now we're gonna talk about the non-metals that give a lot of information like flowers and petals.
They have multiple attributes and many other things, just like our lives, so we've never got a ring. They help us up metallic and dull appearance, like it glows when you get on that clearance. That's it.
Yeah.